And another $2,000 earned. So easy it's to make money at the stock exchange, and I can buy my next Rolex watch. No, this was of course only a joke, because we saw many videos like this in the internet, and I have to tell you, it's not working like this. It's a really hard work, and especially for the beginning, you need to study hard, you need to control your risk, and don't follow people who tell you like with 5 minutes every day, you will be a millionaire in the stock market after 2 months. It will be nice if it's like this, but we all know that's all related to the risk. And especially for the beginning, you have to invest much more time and much more of your brain to really understand how the markets work. And this is the most important thing, to find your own strategy, your own chance risk ratio. And I know the reason is everyone wants to believe in it. That's only with a few minutes per day easy to get rich. But this is not the case. Then it's really important in the beginning that you understand the markets, that you follow the right persons, and that you are in a community who are telling you the truth. And the truth, it's hard work, and it's really related to a chance risk ratio. I can really generate like big profits after a while, but also the profits you also have to relate to your investment, to your capital. And for the beginning, when you start just with your own capital, without gaining any investment or without gaining any performance, it's really important to manage your risk and to have a low risk. Otherwise, a Black Friday or any other scenario, what we had in the last couple of months, can kill your performance. And that's why I always give the advice, risk management first, and then you can increase your performance by position size, but you have to understand the risk and what can happen to your portfolio. Thank you very much.